to the ATL. We gonna vibe till we can't no more. We got to
first of all, I want to say you are looking at four young women who we had a dream. We just wanted to sing, you guys, and God just shined down on us. We had so many obstacles in the beginning. People were like, you guys are too big, you know, y'all ain't cute enough. You know what I mean? Like, y'all kind of ghetto. Y'all sing too loud. But we took all of those things and we just put it into the music.